Welcome back to our new video, friends. Today I'm going to tell you about how can you disconnect headphone in Realme phone, guys. You want to disconnect headphone in Realme phone, so you can disconnect headphone in Realme phone. Today I'm going to tell you about how can you disconnect it. So before starting video, friends, I want to tell you, if you're new in my channel and you are watching the video first time, so first of all, go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos, friends. So guys, now time to start video, friends. First of all, open your phone setting, guys. So guys, we will on our phone setting. Then guys, click on Bluetooth setting. So you can see, guys, my headphone has connected, guys. I want to disconnect it. So after, guys, you can press it. And guys, you can see disconnect option. And guys, off your headphone. So it will disconnect. You see, guys, there is no any headphone has connected in my Realme phone. So I hope, friends, we have understood how to disconnect Wi-Fi in Realme phone. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Now we will meet on next video with the topic. Before, guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel.